sa susunod pang henerasyon. Sa pagbibas ng panahon, sa pasama at sa ating pakikitungo sa kapwa, nabubuo ang mga katangian ating pinakahalaga. Mga katangian bubuo sa ating pagkatao at sa ating pagkikitungo. Kababayan ang pambansang-aw ng Pilipinas.
TV station with 30,000 watt transmitting power authorized under station license number DSB-0175-2022 issued by the National Telecommunications Commission, valid until May 9, 2025. GTV studios are located at the GMA complex at South Corner Female Avenue, Hinirang, Quezon City, Republic of the Philippines. The GTV transmitter station is located at Barangay Kulya, Tandansora, Quezon City. GTV engineering is headed by Elvis B. Ancheta, professional electronics engineer number 897. GTV transmission personnel is composed of electronics engineers, electronics technicians, and first-class radio operators with licenses issued by the Professional Regulations Commission and the National Telecommunications Commission. Ricardo L. Cabral, professional electronics engineer number 92. Joel M. Agu, electronics engineer number 40727. Jonathan G. Salvo, electronics engineer number 19705. Gerald C. Arayan, electronics engineer number 49545. Bonnie A. Uda, electronics engineer number 47499. Christian L. Ruiz, electronics engineer number 58240. Lee O. Shapenko, electronics engineer number 15586. Rodrigo P. Cuizon Jr., professional electronics engineer number 875. Eric P. Kalaykan, electronics engineer number 26010. Ralph P. Palma, electronics engineer number 29315. Ryan Jesus I. Zapanta, electronics engineer number 41636. Roberto D. Logroño Jr., electronics engineer number 28729. Celestino A. Vega Jr., electronics engineer number 19182. Raquel M. Espiritu, electronics technician number 305. R.D. P. Carriaga, electronics technician number 603. Rafael A. Rosales, 94-1PNCR-11977. Inocencio Robert B. Maniaco, 95-1PNCR-15029. Arnel B. Aricheta, 93-1PNCR-6617. Nathaniel F. Santiago, 11-1PHN-26421. All programs telecast on this station have been approved by the Movie and Television Review and Crime. classification board. Soon via satellite in 27 stations nationwide. Luzon, GTV 27 Manila, TV 27 Ilocos Norte, TV 27 Tubigaraw, TV 26 Atari, TV 23 Benguet, TV 26 Olongapo, TV 26 Batangas, TV 26 Occidental Mindoro, TV 27 Puerto Princesa Palawan, TV 27 Masbate, TV 28 Naga, TV 27 Legazpi, Visayas, TV 27 Calibo, TV 27 Rojas, TV 28 Iloilo, TV 27 Cebu, TV 28 Dumaguete, TV 26 Tacloban, Mindanao, TV 26 Iolog, TV 22 Osamis, TV 26 Cagayan, TV 27 Surigao, TV 27 Davao, TV 26 General Santos, TV 21 Zamboanga, TV 27 Cotabato, TV 26 Olo. This is GTV, now signing off.